A 17-year-old girl from Sikar in Rajasthan has alleged that her neighbor forced her to consume alcohol and then raped her. The girl is an undergraduate student, had reportedly left for college, but instead she went with the accused. He took her to a place near Bikaner bypass and allegedly forced himself on her. When the girl began to bleed, he panicked and rushed her to the hospital.
ये घटना ये अपने बाईपास बीकानेर बाईपास की
किस जगह हाँ बीकानेर बाईपास की किस जगह घटना
बी एग्जैक्ट वो लोकेशन उसने की नहीं तो उसके घटना का निरीक्षण करेंगे उस टाइम मालूम पड़ेगा
The doctors treating her immediately informed her family and the police. The man, a driver, was allegedly beaten up by the girl's family at the hospital.
लड़की के साथ रेप होने के संबंध में तो उसके डॉक्टर मायने वगैरह करा दिए हैं और केस दर्ज कर लिया है उसके आधार पे जांच कर रहे हैं